I'm very happy to be in your presence today. This is a beautiful, lovely, sunshiny day to all of these beautiful peoples in Chicago, Illinois. I'm very happy to be in your midst. And some of you, it has been many, many years since I saw you, around about 45 years. Not telling my young age, although I feel like I'm 20.
Don't you believe
beside my handsome son, which feel like my husband by age. But I'm so grateful to God that I am able to speak and feel good about this fine, handsome young man. And I'd like to say, may God bless all of you and forever keep you forever and ever and ever. Thank you. This is the man of the house. It's beautiful home. We're going to have Mr. Aniston say a word or two.
Yeah.
This is my first daughter-in-law.